Hey everybody, it's about 8:40 p.m. on Friday, September 13th. I just got back from the disastrous El Camino meet, 40th year, maybe 30 guys that were uploading the video. I ran the meet in 97. I know what a good meet is. The things were really sad. So anyhow, time to get a little money. I didn't do it this morning because I wanted to go and waste my time in El Camino. So, to avoid LA traffic. We're into some Fridays, so we're going to do a little arms. So last week we started with the curl bar here, and I only got a little bit of reverse. I don't want to get too strong here without bringing this muscle up. So we're going to start a couple of reverses here when I switch to the bar. So we're going to do some other exercises. This is really important. We're going to start really, really light. This is only 2.5 pounds. There's a reason why, because I'm going to use special curl movement here. Pretty sure I'm in camera. I can't see what I'm doing. Let me flip this around. Maybe I'll be able to see this distance. It's just me here. Ophie is not being camera girl, and I can't do this too late. So, okay, I can see what's going on here. I'll get a little closer. You can see me here. Now, what we're going to do, instead of just a reverse curl like this, we're going to do it with a twist, which brings in the rotator cuff, which is why I'm starting so light. I'm warming up, I want a light movement, and I want to work this muscle here in such a way it's also going to work this muscle here. So what we're going to do is start down here, and you bring it up here, and you twist, and you curl, and you twist. Got that? That's one. Start here, bring it up, and twist. I don't want much resistance. Brings in the rotator cuff, which is stupid dangerous. You go with weight, you gotta go really light. You gotta have maximum control. This is 12. Whatever you think your normal weight is, drop it down by 1/4. You do that when you start out. I cannot stress that enough. Lay your ego down for all the weight. So put these down here. We'll get back to that. We're working this arm here, which totally works your bicep different. At the same token, we're going to go narrow. Start here, like this. You got to work it like that. Bring it up. Work it. One. Two. Don't forget to squeeze. Control it. Three. Four. Working my wrists. Five. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10, okay, this is a wrist move, and up, you've got to bring in all the supporting muscle structures, it's so important. Now we're going to do another reverse curl. This is only 5 pounds here. Again, this is really important to go light. I've got to have control of this arm right there. come under and you go up. It's a wrist reverse bicep like this. That's 10 per side, okay? And we're just working our reverses. So we're going to put that down. We're going to go through another set here, like so. Again, with the wrist, bring it up, wrist, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Notice I'm not even bothering to write this down. Going back, 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 back. Now we're going to do another curl. Okay, reverse curl here. Again, start under like this and bring it up and twist it. Bam. Twist it. Bam. See, I have to move my forearm, my rear arm, like that to get the twist. So once you do it at the top of control and you're not swinging, you're okay. But you got to use light weight. The one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We're still not doing our reverse curls, okay? Got three sets of each type. So you got dumbbells and bar. Boom, boom, 10, 10, fat, fat. You gotta go light. You think you're not gonna feel it? You're one big boy if you don't feel it when we're done. Okay, you gotta bring it out to another position. Again, you want the twist. Up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. What I did was one set of 10 of each of the three types of reverse curls. That's all you need. Well, I got six. That says I just did 60 reps. 10, 10, 10, 10. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, now we get to work on our regular curls. So we're going to start. Ready? Bring it out. Flip it up. little wrist move. It's a different wrist move. Bring it up. One, squeeze. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay. Now we're going to come in with our 7.5, so I don't want to use too much weight because we want to keep it going. Bam, bam, bam. We'll start here and we're going to twist it. It's a little bit different move. It's very similar, but it's not a reverse curl. We start here, we bring it up and we twist it. It's a little bit different move. It's very similar. Don't confuse the two. Be 20 reps there. Right, I'm writing this down because I want to snap it. I'm going to snap it. I got to remember it. Okay, do the wrist thing as much as you can, even if it's just a little bit. And this is working my hands. You got to have hand strength with this. So work your hands, twist, up, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Okay, bring it over, confuse the muscles, make them grow. Now we're going to go with our 10 pounds. We're going to start like this. Follow, we're going to bring it up, and the movement is this, you bring it up, and then you twist it and follow. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, you guys flinging them big weights around, put them down and do the shit right. If you can't lift the weight, do it with no weight. If you're going to do a partial move, do that and just squeeze the muscles. It'll get better and better and better. Doesn't matter where you're at, as long as you start. Always make sure you slam some coffee first. You gotta hydrate, you need the caffeine. You need that energy that's not a sugar. Ready? With a flip of the wrist, remember? Gotta work that forearm, gotta work the hands, gotta work the wrist. Squeeze. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, this is forearm and bicep day, wrist only. It's the only exercise I'm doing today. But again, this muscle is really weak, so I'm just going to keep it to those sets I did. And we're going to go back through these sets again. And it might be a little different. As long as I give myself 6 to 60, I'm okay. We'll see how I feel. Maybe I can go, maybe I can't. I don't want to overwork this here. I'll pull these tendons out of place. I gotta let this muscle build up. This is a muscle I was not able to work properly while I was away and learned how to do this stuff because I did not have the equipment. I know what I'm doing, but I gotta take time to build this muscle up. Go with our 5 pounds here, build it up. Okay, bring it over. You can go start like this if you want a real good twist in it. You're nice and warm now. And you bring it up and you twist it. Bam. A little resistance with a squeeze. Squeeze those muscles, make them work. Never going to have this degree of control with heavy weight.
What you will do is you'll injure yourself.
Twist again. Try to keep it uniform. Don't do this. Keep it steady, okay? Squeeze. One. Two. That squeeze. Mama's got a squeeze box. Daddy's all right. Remember that song? Squeeze that muscle. Okay, we're going to flip it around. We've got our little 7.5 pounders here. We're going to start right here. Bam! One. Bam! Two. Bam! Three. Bam! Four. Bam! Five. Bam, six. Bam, seven. Bam, eight. Bam, nine. Bam, 10. Bam, 11. Bam, 12. Bam, 13. Bam, 14. Bam, 15. Bam, 16. Bam, 17. Bam, 18. Bam, 19. Bam, 20. Go a little wider. Give that twist. Bring it up. Squeeze, one. Control, squeeze, two. Squeeze, three. Squeeze, four. Squeeze, five. Squeeze, six. Shoulders. You gotta keep this as an isolation move for your arms. You gotta drop the weight, drop the ego, have control. Start like this, bring it up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. The reason why we're flipping it like that is because this is a bicep, there's two. When I get lean and mean and this pops, we'll see two muscles there. I'm not lean and mean and I'm not popping, but this is how you get there. Okay, we're going to do this as our last set because I don't want to overdo it. We did certainly a lot more we did on our last bicep day, which was immense. One, squeeze it. Two. Three. Four. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, I didn't write any of that down. I didn't want to stop. I know what I did, so I'm going to write 3 times 3, which is 3 times 3 times 10, forearms, times 2 of 3 of 3, regular curls. You just got to remember what you're doing. So it makes sense to you next time. So that gives me 3 times 3, that's 60 times 120. I just did 180 reps. Light rate. Fat, 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 fat. And it's 9:06. So that gives me 30 minutes of straight curls. Stop, no stop, no stop, no stop. Okay. 3 times 3 times 10. Reverse curls. We got 1 set of 2 sets of 3 times 3 times 10 reg curls. There, which is 180 reps. So next time, I can go ahead and do another set and bring it up to 45 minutes. On that 45 minutes, then I start adding weight. You follow? I start adding weight. You want to keep it at 45 minutes. You're going to go way over 45 minutes to do 10 of 10 of 10 of 10, all the way to 10 reps. But you're doing so many different types to bring out the entire muscle structure. You got to bring out the entire muscle structure. You're going to have stupid giant back arms here and nothing here. Been there. Did it. You don't want to do that. So I'm going to go have my little after workout meal. 5 eggs. Right? My honey, my banana, my water. Same routine, even though it's late in the evening. See you guys in the next video.